So ako si David, sa US first name or magandang tawagan dito. So I have to get used to that. But when I come to Asia, everyone addresses me Dr. Clemente. Okay, so I'm trying to get used to it.
They only way for me to get rid of it is I do.
Sebab cuma kerja. Then I don't have to get home. I don't have to always work at home. Or else, you know, this is my experience. I don't know about you. When I start watching into 1 or 30 second or 1 minute punya TikTok kan? After that next lagi. Then I realize I only spent 30 minutes. Apa sudah 30 minit? Hai, tengok apa itu saja. What did I get? Ada banyak lah. Bukan itu saja. Sekali kau tengok kan. Then you look at the watch. Hey, sudah 30 minit. You spent 30 minit just watching. Yes, watching. What did you learn? What did you get? Sometimes we delay our work because of the and this, I know this is the greatest challenge for all of us. And this is, but this is a very, very important
for us as a Christian.
So, how many of us here tonight? Okay, let us stand. How many of us here tonight that you know this is important? Spending some time just thinking, hey, what God is doing in my life? What God wants to do with my situation? Sometimes, because we don't spend some time doing this or practicing this discipline, we end up doing everything on our own, using our own strength, using our own ability, instead of relying to God, instead of surrendering it to God. In the end, God doesn't get all the glory. Because in the end we say, hey, dari saya buat juga, saya dari saya juga, dari saya punya usaha juga, dari saya punya kerja juga, dari saya punya kekuatan juga. This is important for all of us. And we know that we are all struggling with this. It is very, but we know it is important. But we are all struggling today. So we need to make a choice. We need to make commitment. Yeah. And we need to have strength. If we rely on our own strength, many times we will fail. We need God. We need the Holy Spirit. We need strength from God. That's why the Bible says in the book of Revelation, one thing, one of the churches, you lost your first love. It's a sign. This is a sign of we are losing our first love with God. We are no longer communicating with God, with the Lord. We are no longer talking to God. We are no longer giving God space and time to talk to us. We are too occupied with our own things. We are too occupied with, especially with the internet, with the handphone right now. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Can I have the praise and music things? Let us sing all to Jesus, I surrender. Let us sing this hymn, all to Jesus, I surrender. I know it's not easy to surrender everything, but if you know it's important, then we must make some sacrifice. We must make commitments. Oh.
my soul could depend. My soul cries out for your presence in here. This very hour, for your presence in here. In His name I find, in His name I find, in His name I find the peace I seek. In His name I find, in His name I find, in His name I find the joy I seek. I have searched many years on end. There was none that my soul could depend. My soul cries out for your presence. For your presence.